Hi friends, it's Chris. I am back for another daily card draw. This is December 14th, I believe. I am using my Yule Oracle cards, which I absolutely love. I've been waiting since July to use them. So let's see what they have to say to us today, shall we? Snow. There is beauty in the divine that settles on thy flesh, a magical enchantment bestowed in purity. Think about how the world changes when that first snow lands and everything is wiped clean and everything looks new and fresh and pristine, and how amazing it feels to be the first person to make footprints in the snow or fall back in the snow and make a snow angel. So think about the beauty that is in simplicity and the beauty in clarity and purity of thought and image, and bring that in today. So I guess these cards have had a theme of beauty lately, right? It was one that was beautiful and powerful. And so with this image of snow as well, there is a sense of peaceful beauty. Call that forth. Let that emanate from you and spread around to the people around you, to the world around you, and we'll see what happens, huh? Let the world change starting with you. Okay. Have a beautiful day. I'll be back tomorrow, my friends. Sat Nam.